Okay, so really, really windy out there, but I was able to finally do enough to get one of the cars out, which will probably be enough for now. But it's really windy, so I'm like completely frozen.